Hello, I'm Refik Anadol. I'm a media artist and a director living and working in Los Angeles, California. In this project, in Charlotte Douglas International Airport, Concourse A, the project is heavily focusing on the idea of a data as a substance. Simply, airports are one of the world's most complex architectural spaces that transforms us from A to B, like where we change our time and space, physically, virtually, psychologically. So the artwork is using data from every single point of available sensors and recorded data sets from the airport. And the idea is transform the people mover, which is 140 feet by 10 feet, one beautiful piece of data sculpture. And we have also two 40 feet diagonal, two data paintings using the same data and same art experience in different architectural scales. And my dream is to make everyone at least understand the feeling of what data means, how we can think about data in near future, and how art can help us. Like, what will happen if you took airport itself as a living organism, as a mechanics of airport. Take the data, which is, for example, parking lot, in and out cars, like the gates that are changing, the luggage that is coming and going, the flights that are flying in, flying out. This kind of information is always important and crucial for the airport itself. And here the idea is, take this information from IT department to our custom servers. So our custom software can take this data from the airport IT team and can analyze it and turn it into art. The look and the feel, form and color may be the same, but the speed, the amount of particles, and the many other parameters will never be the same, because most likely the airport is never the same. So we are like kind of finding this new living art experience in a way that is still cohesive, has a tone, has a meaning, but it's always in flux and change.